squeeze hammer curl. You're gonna have a dumbbell in each hand. Line those dumbbells together. Slight bend in your knee. You're keeping your elbows still while you're performing a hammer curl, and I'm constantly squeezing these grips together. So just thinking about squeezing my palms and trying to break the bar. That way my biceps are under tension the entire time.